Is your fragrance getting a standing ovation? Or are people just standing up and leaving?
Do you keep going back to the same outdated fragrance from 2012?
And are you looking to stay on the top of your grooming game with the best of fragrances?
Follow our noses to get the answers to your burning questions in a minute.
This is your host, Agastya Shah.
And Rimsha Sheikh, and you're watching The Fragrance Bulletin.
Actually, very good. Yeah, do you think we can like after the shoot, like keep it? In this segment of the Fragrance Bulletin, we are here to discuss a story that has, pardon my pun, raised quite a stink, and that is people not being able to find the right fragrance.
1 minute, Agastya.
Hello. Hello.
We have our correspondent Rajiv reporting live from the field with some breaking news. I meant breaking news.
Hello? Yeah, well, as you can see, the situation here is really bad. This young man is dousing himself in Dio, thinking it will impress these girls. It's not working, right, girls? Yeah, it's very bad. Over to you, Agastya.
Well, Rajiv, I must say that that reminds me of me, but from a long, long time ago.
Why? Was your fragrance the elephant in the room?
No, it was not like that. I have come a long way since then, but... Now, where were we?
We were discussing the elephant in the room.
Oh yes, more than 5 pumps and one can hear the fragrance enter the room.
Let's start with the basics. If you're someone who's just starting their journey into the world of fragrance, here are a few bestsellers you cannot go wrong with. Bringing to you the top note.
First, we have the Armani Aqua Giorgio Absolu. It is a woody aromatic fragrance with a soulful mix of fresh and spicy notes.
For women, we have YSL Libre. It is a light feminine fragrance with a powdery aroma that lingers on for hours.
Another one for men, Gucci Guilty. It has spicy woody notes and I don't know much, but if I were a woman, I'd definitely be crushing on this.
And we're right on time to move on to some main character energy with Burberry Brit Sheer. It's floral, it's fruity, it's all things sweet.
What about this Bvlgari Man Glacial Essence? It is a light aromatic fragrance that is perfect to wear every day.
I don't know about you, but if I'm out with someone and they smell good, they get brownie points.
Oh, definitely. I would comment too, but I have a girlfriend, so...
This joke is getting old.
It's not a joke. Okay then, it is the perfect time to introduce these new sensations for your perfume stack. Perfect for those who stopped to smell the flowers in 2012 and never moved on from there. There's this new launch by Jimmy Choo called Aqua. It is like a dose of freshness that I would like to woo my lady with. What about you? Do you have any new fragrances that have caught your sight?
I have my eyes on the Prada Paradoxe. It is an amber floral fragrance which is the perfect addition to the 8 Girl fragrance collection.
You know, I like being the 8 Girl. Have you ever wondered what it's like to be famous? I mean, like the pap seemed to have got on my scent, yeah.
No wonder, since you smell like your dad has a lot of money.
Okay, first of all, I make it rain on my own, Rimsha. Which means we are right on time for our next segment. Smells like success.
For starters, we have the internet sensation that swept the whole internet off its feet sometime last year, which is none other than Deepika Padukone's infamous signature fragrance, Narciso Rodriguez.
Our sources also confirmed that Katrina Kaif has a heart set on Gucci Rush. It is an irresistible, fruity, floral and woody fragrance, which is iconic in itself.
While we do know the heartthrob Siddharth Malhotra is a Ralph Lauren Club fan, our sources confirm that his wife Kiara approves of his perfume choices.
My story. Women together, some motor. Loving me, I keep us dancing, I'm floating. Yeah, that's our source, the man himself.
And what do princesses wear? If you want to smell like royalty, spray on some Jean-Paul Gaultier Classique, like Kareena Kapoor Khan. It is such a bold and sweet amber fragrance. I love it.
Or if you just want to smell famous, like Salman Khan, it is Obsession by Calvin Klein. It is a spicy oriental blend that is just so intense, just like Mr. Khan. Get down. What's cooking, good smelling? Hey, so like it's just the beginning of the financial year, you know, and like aren't perfumes really expensive? What if it's the bank balance that's making it difficult to invest in good perfumes? You know, I'm asking for a friend.
Well, one doesn't have to break the bank to smell like $1 million. Experts recommend Arcelia Crazy Crush if dreamy tropical floral fragrances are your poison. Embark Ananda For Him, this long-lasting happy fragrance is just for the Indian climate and skin. Benetton Dream Big For Men, a woody aromatic fragrance that is fresh, young and masculine. And Skinn Celeste, a playful, modern, floral fragrance for women.
And the best part, these are just under 4,000 rupees. I could gift one to my friend as well.
Well, you can start by thanking me first for these recommendations by gifting me one of these.
Only if you recommend me some more gifting options that will impress my girlfriend. I so want to scent her, my love. See what I did there?
Well, Agastya, you can send your love with the Happy Chopard Bvlgari gift set. This set is the way to go. It is a rich floral fragrance that hits all the right notes of sophistication. The set includes one full-size fragrance and a travel-sized piece.
Well, a rose by any other name would just be spelled differently.
Smell just as sweet is the way Shakespeare wrote it.
Okay, I see you know your literature. But let me see if you know enough about fragrances too. Which perfume would you gift a man that will impress him?
Well, that's easy. Carolina Herrera's 212 Man Heroes Forever gift set, which is a fresh masculine set. This set has a perfume and a bath and shower gel from the same range. He likes it. And with that, we are at the end of our fragrance report.
Yes, indeed. Go on and build your summer fragrance wardrobe with some sweet smelling deals and most of these perfumes only at SSBeauty and Shopstop.
Thank you so much, Agastya and Rimsha, for those suggestions. And as you can see, it's clearly working for him. Everybody come on, let's get down. That's it, over get and out. Down.
Only if I can figure out a way to sneak out some of these.